All right, so the winner of this one right here will take on Lakeview Hemingway and Bethune-Bowman. Bowman with the ball here early on. Jarrell Brown is going to be picked off by Day Green with some quick hands. And he is going the other direction for the pick six. And the Tigers strike first, doing it on defense. Tigers looking good on the road, knowing full well what is at stake. And then Weaver gets into the act in the Mud Bowl, it looks like. He's around the right side, picks up some yardage before he is taken down near the 30. So the drive continues. Weaver gonna finish it off, doing some dodging, ducking, and finding pay dirt. The touchdown there extends the Hemingway lead to 14. Bowman in a hole, trying their best to get out of that hole. Braxton Wedgeworth is passed to Luckett, running up the sideline, picks up the big game, finally brought down, but not before he's in the red zone. So the home team has something cooking. Could they get on the board? That was the question. Quarterback eludes the rush, airs one out, and they are on the board. That cuts the Tiger lead to 14-6 as we enter the fourth. In the fourth, they give it to the all-zoner to go ahead and clean up the garbage. Juju Williams, following his blockers, jumps over the defenders, bulls his way past people, and that, my friends, is why he is a D1 prospect. The D1 recruit taking to the house to finish this one off, Juju. And the Hemingway Tigers win it 28-6. And with that win, it means that they will meet Lakeview yet again. This time, those two meet in week 14, third round of the Class A playoffs, as we show you how this one's going to go. Next Friday, 7:30, Lakeview, Hemingway, winner to the lower state finals. Couldn't ask for a better matchup between two old foes. These two have met many, many times, and it's only fitting they meet yet again to determine who will head to the lower state championship.